and Gujarat Titans GT is scheduled to take place on 10 April 2024 at the Savai Mansingh Stadium in Jaipur. Rajasthan Royals are currently leading the IPL 2024 standings, having won all their first four matches. Their last victory was against Royal Challengers Bangalore, RCB, where they won by six wickets. Gujarat Titans, on the other hand, are positioned seventh after their recent defeat, having won two out of their five games this season, Mike Hale, Rajasthan Royals. For fans looking to catch the action live, the match will be broadcasted on the Star Sports Network and can be streamed online via the Jio Cinema app and website. The game is expected to start at Shyam ke 7:30 IST, with coverage beginning at Shyam ke 6:30 IST, Mike Hale. The Savai Mansingh Stadium in Jaipur, known for facilitating high-scoring games, promises an engaging contest between the teams. With batters enjoying the conditions and bowlers finding some assistance too, it's anticipated to be a balanced battle. Given the team's current forms and the characteristics of the venue, fans can expect an exciting clash, Mike Hale. For detailed player statistics, performance insights and more in-depth coverage of the match, please refer to the official IPL website or reputable sports news websites.